Question number one, how many lenses are used? Compound microscope means you are using two lenses. Lens number one, which is placed near the object, is termed as objective. And the one which is the second one will be used to magnify this image formed and is close to the eye is termed as the eyepiece. The arrangement is, question number one, where to place the object? Object is placed, 1 minute, between, yes, F naught and 2F naught. Why? Recall, you need not write this part. If you place an object between F naught and 2F naught, then what was the case? Yes, lenses. What you get is image is formed where? Between 2F naught and infinity. Revise. If the object is at infinity, image formation was at F naught. If you keep on moving this one, if it is between infinity and 2F naught, its image is between F naught and 2F naught. If the object is at 2F naught, its image is also at 2F naught. Now, if you shift it towards, the image shifts towards right. That is why the image formed is enlarged, inverted, and real. So you need to place the object such that the first image formed is real, enlarged. Why not place it between 2F naught and infinity? Then the size will be less. What is the purpose of the first lens? To increase the size. That is why you place between F naught and 2F naught. Object is placed between F naught and 2F naught so that magnifying power of objective is more than 1. 1 minute with you to write this. When you draw this, you can draw it somewhere else. Please don't draw exactly below this. 2 minutes to draw. Suppose this angle is alpha. Then magnifying power for this case, we have already covered. Comes out to be what? Magnifying power, this is h dash, this is h dash by this distance is equal to what? From this point, v, magnitude of v. This distance is how much? Magnitude of u. Magnifying power for the first case is magnitude of v by magnitude of u. It is objective, you can write it as v naught by u naught. What about sine? Yes, it is inverted. That is why sine is minus. First lens will do it this form. And for any of the numerical, how you find v and u? Use formula 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. You can find out the way we have covered in the previous questions. Now, the eye will see this lens, this object, will treat this image formed as object. And now I want to increase its size, same side. If it is inverted, the image is also inverted. I should place it where? Yes. I should place it, previous question, within this range, 0 to FE. That is why you can see it is placed between 0 to FE. If you place it between 0 to FE, then previous question, question number 21, no change. Its image is further increased, size will further increase. This angle is beta. Point number two. First image to be placed between, yes. Yes, between, within FE, within FE for eyepiece. Magnifying power of eyepiece, yes, just covered. Range, magnifying power of eyepiece will vary d by FE to d by FE plus 1. 1 minute to complete. Point number four, magnifying power, overall magnifying power is equal to what? Magnifying power of objective into magnifying power of eyepiece means what? The first lens has increased it two times. The other lens, eyepiece, has increased it for the practical case six times. Overall magnification is 12 times. This was some object, this is 2 times. Eyepiece will make it 6 times. If this height is h, this becomes 2h. This is 6 times this, 6 into 2h, it comes out what? 12h. What is the use of compound microscope? If you remove this one, if you are not using this, it is a simple microscope. So magnifying power was 6 only. Now you are using how many lenses? 2 lenses. So you are using magnifying power of lens number 1, that is objective also. What is the value? What was the value for this? Magnifying power of this is how much? Magnitude of VS. As an example, 2 times. D by F to D by F plus 1. Practical. Magnifying power is equal to magnifying power of objective, magnifying power of eyepiece. Magnifying power of objective will come out to plus or minus this one? Minus. Say minus 2. Eyepiece. A6, when it is this case, comes out what? Minus 12. 1 minute to complete. I need to write FE, please, correction. Last point, approximate analysis. For all competition purpose, this is the exact method. For competition, see, let us think about this part, first part. This focal length is of order 1 centimeter. If it is 1 centimeter, this is 2 centimeter, you place the object between 1 centimeter and 2 centimeter. So this is how you place the object. One, then the image formed is at distance V. This is of the order of 20 centimeter, 30 centimeter. This is the order of FE is of the order of 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter. For all practical purposes, approximate analysis, you can take V to be almost equal to length of the tube. V equal to length of tube. No doubt it is not exact. L is equal to exact. V is magnitude plus this distance. This distance will come out to what? Less than FE. Approximate analysis. I am saying approximate magnifying power. V can be taken as L. Magnitude only. U, where you place the object, U naught, between F naught and 2F naught, let it be F naught only. Because it generally you place at 1.1 centimeter, 1.2 centimeter. This F naught is 1 centimeter. First part. Second, yes, D by FE. No doubt you can take this also. But what is the change? This value was 5, this value is 6. If it is 6, it is 7. If it is 8, it is 9. So you can take this value. So magnifying power for numerical purpose is magnitude is L into D over F naught into F. 1 minute to complete. 1 minute to complete.